A judge has padlocked a North Birmingham venue, an event venue, following a deadly mass shooting that happened last weekend. The city of Birmingham filed a lawsuit against the owners of the venue where 4 people were killed and 10 others were injured in that shooting. And the city claims that they never should have been open because they didn't have a license. The city is asking the court to declare the business a public nuisance. A hearing has been scheduled for July 29th.